Good afternoon, everybody. This week we will be learning all about how to do our laundry, and for the remainder of the quarter, we'll be going through the steps to complete laundry. So as you'll be learning today, there are six steps in the laundry process. The first is sorting, second is washing, third, drying, fourth, folding, fifth, ironing, optional, and sixth, putting your clothes away. So today our main focus is going to be the first step, which is sorting. So for today's lesson, I've gathered my dad and I's laundry from home in our handy dandy laundry basket, and I am going to dump it and show you how to sort it. So for the purpose of today's lesson, the way in which I'm going to sort the laundry is by lights and darks. You can also sort if you're feeling extra fun. You can totally sort by whites instead of lights and separate those out. But for today, we're just gonna take any dark colored clothes and wash those together, and the lighter colored clothes and wash those together as well. So within this pile, I see some whites. So I'm gonna take my whites and light colored clothing and put them back in the basket so that they're separated. And I have another laundry basket here that I'll put the darks into. So I have a white towel. It's going to go on my right side into the lights basket. Lights, darks, darks, another dark. Now with something like this, it is sport clothing and it's a light blue. So that's going to go in with the lights, because you don't want your dark colored clothing to ruin the color. Some patterned with the red and dark green, that'll go into the dark pile. These socks, creamy gray color, what do you think? Lights or darks? I'd say lights. So as you're sorting, make sure that you look at each piece of clothing and think if it has lighter tones to it, or like this, it has some darker grays and blacks. And that's how you're going to sort your clothes. If you have any questions, comments, ask your teacher. As we work on sorting, you may be looking and wondering, well, why do we work on sorting? So what can happen is if you don't sort your clothes, your colors can bleed together. So if I put my favorite white shirt in with my favorite red shirt, guess what's gonna happen? My favorite white shirt's gonna turn pink. And then I'm gonna have to buy a new white shirt, which costs money. So one of the reasons that we sort clothes is to save ourselves money. Because if you ruin your clothes, you're gonna have to buy new clothes. Another thing you should be doing when you're sorting your clothes is looking to see if you need to flip any of your clothing items inside out. You may be wondering, well, how do I know? One trick is if you have a graphic tee, which is like a t-shirt with some type of kind of sticker on it, different patterns on it, what can happen is when you wash this t-shirt, it can start cracking. As you see, this t-shirt has started cracking because I didn't wash it properly. There's some cracks within the iron-on part. So what you want to do when you're washing this is actually flip the t-shirt inside out so that the graphic is no longer on the outside but on the inside, to protect it and make it last longer. So you can do this as well with any sweatpants or any sweatshirts or clothing items that have that graphic design on them. Make sure you're flipping it inside out as you sort so that you don't ruin your clothing item.